Hey everybody, Marcus Vegas here in Las Vegas, being joined with Rau'Shee Warrent. You have this get back fight, get back from the amateurs. How much of a motivation is that for you because of what happened in the past to go in there and have a dominant performance and erase that memory that you have?
It's an honor to get my get backs, you know, especially on this level. It's way different from the amateurs. It ain't just scoring points, running and jumping around, trying to move at a fast pace. You know, one shot could change the fight. But this stuff I've been thinking about for a while, man. You know, getting in the ring with somebody who I felt like didn't really beat me for real in Olympics, but, you know, the judges gave him a point, and he won by 1 point. And if you watch the fight, you know, he was very surprised that he won. You know, I was upset a little bit at my performance, but like I said, that's the amateurs. It's the pros now. We got 12 rounds. Way different. Tight on the line. Way different. One shot could change the fight. Way different.
How much has it stayed with you or eaten at you? What happened?
It ain't eat me at all. You know, after I got the ring, I closed that chapter and moved and start getting ready for the professionals. You know, how to build myself up, how to, you know, slow down on some of my speed and sit down on the punches, but still keep the speed there. But it ain't worried me at all, you know. But like I said, when the opportunity came up, like January 19th, it's take advantage time. Now I'm taking advantage of that time that we get in that ring. Because we got 36 minutes in the ring, which is 12 rounds.
Is he any different of a fighter than what you've seen from back then to now?
Back then, he was more a little jittery, like to jump around, jump in. He more chill on some of the fights that I've been seeing, but he like to jump in still. Which is, you know, something that I've been watching, you know, and I'm, you know, go bring a fight to him.
So what's going to happen? Is it going to be a competitive fight, a close fight, like your guys' fight in the amateurs, or is it going to be something completely different now?
All I know, I'm going to come in there and do what I plan to do and my game plan, you know. Whatever he decide to do, I'm ready for that. But I'm going to take the fight towards him, you know, set up my shots. And if I see something happen, if I see something, you know, lacking in the situation, you know, I'm going to take advantage of it, put my foot on the gas and, you know, run over it.
What would you like to see happen in the next 3 years for you? Do you see yourself going up to multiple divisions and being a multiple division champion and challenging the guys in the higher weights?
Yeah, I definitely do after I get this title and, you know, unifies with other people that have the title. I don't mind going up to 22, you know. All I'm doing is getting older, so why not?
You got Rigomndeaux now that is signed with PBC, another great in the amateurs. Looking at that, seeing your technicality and his technicality, I think that's a matchup a lot of fans would want to see that at 122.
You know why that'd be a good fight? Because that'd be my rematch from him, too. Because we fought in the amateurs. He beat me by, what, 4 points? But see, at the time, I was fighting 112. He was fighting 119. Gary Russell Jr. was supposed to be there at the fight to fight him, but Gary Russell Jr. had broke both of his hands, so he couldn't compete. So I didn't feel like losing weight, being lazy. So I'm like, I'll fight 119, and I end up fighting him. And it was a good, compatible fight, real good.
You think you guys are in a collision course that's going to happen?
It could definitely happen, most definitely. You know, no doubts about it. You know, I don't dodge nobody. I'm willing to get in there with who and the best.
All right, Rau'Shee, thank you. I appreciate it. Good luck this Saturday. All right, thank you so much. Rau'Shee Warrent fighting this Saturday on this Pacquiao versus Broner pay-per-view.